Hey guys, Rewind back with Soul Axiom, back doing at least one more corrupt level. The island. Ooh. Good. One of 12. So 12 levels, 12 fragments. So. Oh no, of course not the island. I keep forgetting the war zone. So, in the war zone of. In the corrupt war zone, we have. Let's see. Okay, so. Yeah, that's definitely a door. There's the entrance portal. There's that bit. So we have to redirect the. Beam. Okay, I sort of assume I need to blow this up. Before I can go past. Oh, come on, you stupid aiming system. Okay, to demolish a turret of some form. I'm assuming that's a bad sound. Yeah. Okay, that was definitely a bad sound. I see. Okay. So there's that turret and then. Run from one bit of cover to the next. I hate sudden genre changes like this. It's supposed to be a puzzle game, not a cover-based shooter where you can't fight back. Blue hands. Blue hands! Thank you. course, now I'm behind all these turrets. It makes it a whole hell of a lot easier to make them explode. Open and explode. And one more turret. Open and explode. There we go. Okay, so now the terrain is turret free. We get a corrupt beam going pretty much all over the place. So then I just go back to the inside of this terrible trench that appears to be made out of a whole bunch of pixels. And open that. Okay, now the memory originally was guy in helicopter gets shot down. So presumably we'll see him crawling out of the wreckage area, because my original thought was that was how he died and came to be in the soul server, but having discovered more plot lines, it doesn't work like that. So flying over desert, there's Nathaniel Solomon, future president of America, wasn't it? And then he gets shot down. Yeah, there we go. Crashes, explosion. So, let's see the continuation. Oh, and then he wakes up in a Welsh hospital. Presumably having been thrown from or pulled from the wreckage. And I'm guessing that was someone having their soul pulled. Soul extracted, copied, experimented on, some such. Yeah, because that's not creepy at all. That was really short. Let's might as well do the beach as well. Oops, that was not intentional. To the corrupt beach. While we're at it, seeing whether this is quick or slow. Okay, well, that appears to be teeth and a rib cage, so I guess something has eaten me. Okay, there's a corrupt beam. Okay, so okay, so some of these sink, and it seems to be mostly the ones that don't have another plank under them. Hang on, am I seeing a green glow of I can use play on something? Yes, I am. Here so I can get across, and then you can go over there. Link up like that, send the light across this way. There we go. Okay. Well, there's the memory thing, body, whatever. Is that supposed to be the same pirate ship from the cave in the... It's the same pirate ship from the cave on the islands. And 3, 2, boom! There we go. Can't remember what this memory was about, so... I'm not sure how long it's been since I played... Since we started this series. Belly of the Beast achievement. Oh yeah, lighthouse, and you see a boat crash, I think? Yeah. There's George Oswald Davis. God, as he likes to think himself. Oh yeah, a person washes up on the beach. So he runs down, looking every bit like he just stepped out of a game from 2005. And then... she wakes up. Good. Okay. And then the next morning, at the top of the lighthouse, we've got some... bizarre system. Hang on, this is the lighthouse as we know it from the level.
I swear I could feel the very ebb and flow of her soul beneath my hands, fluttering like a butterfly on coat beneath the glass. It would have been so easy to let her slip away.
So this is how he became such an asshole! What do you mean fewer people around? There was you and her on a beach with no one around. Okay, so it should be memory fragment 3 of 12. Yeah,
memory fragment
3 of 12 restored. Yeah, because you've got, that would be fourth down there on there, and then we've got another four there, so that's 8, 9, 10, 11, oh yeah, and then 12 is the museum level, the museum of the soul. Okay, well, I think I'll leave this one here, and please like and subscribe if you are enjoying this, and I'll see you next time.